Good luck with it.
Well, hopefully you can get that fuck off.